Welcome to Crypto Miner Consultations, Hosting, and Repairs. And today we have an L3 Plus hashboard here. Be sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to see future videos. And today we're going to go ahead and look at this LDO. We're going to replace it. Let's go ahead and dive right in. All right, now be sure to set your heat gun to 450. You also want to be sure to use as thin as you can tip, because we're removing an LDO. It's a very small component here.